He said there's a subway entrance at the blue building in the business district, right?
Yeah, we need to get there for now. What? What do you want? Seriously, be thinking, weren't we going to the subway station? Well, either way, do whatever you want. I'm fed up with going to the subway. Didn't we already go there before? We should be going for something more like a woman's ultimate happiness.
You could think about your marriage to Biafia later.
There's an arcade machine over there. The shield ones are everywhere. It'd be a shame to miss defeating some.
Thank you.
Is that a new kind of bullet? This looks pretty useful.
Yeah, you're right.
That Monokuma is flying? Okay, we're getting pretty far from the whole bear concept here. So vulgar. Which reminds me. But could it be? No.
So cruel.
You're right.
There's a lot of small Japanese-style bars. Can you drink alcohol, Toko? Or are you underage?
Jeez, no need to bring up such a touchy subject.
Thank you. Could it be?
It's far too suspicious. You're right. The game corner again? Bunch up near the car. We can defeat them all in one go. I believe I can handle this riddle myself. Well, good, because I wasn't planning on helping anyway. Don't mess with me!
But...
Are you an idiot? Nothing. Like I said,
could it be?
Don't mess with me.
It's another arcade machine room.
We need them all to blow.
Ha ha ha!
signs. Reliable as always. Looks like the subway is that way.
This arcade machine is everywhere, isn't it?
The Monokuma kid has to be hiding here somewhere. Listen for the singing to find the brat. Monokuma's overheated. Break them all. No mercy.
For more info!
Mm-hmm.